Hi, I'm Mick Piantazzi. We're here in Buenos Aires, Argentina, watching the people work on the great Tenchocata. Right now we're with Tuite. You're going through the Tuite drills using the 6G hands as transitional methods of leverage and fulcrum. And they're having a good time doing it. They're picking it up really quick. The 6G hands was new to them this year, so just figuring those out was a little difficult, but they're working out great with it, and they're learning it. We went through the targeting and the tools already, and now we're applying the negative aspects of the Tuite, or the six hands for the Tuite. And the next segment for today, we're going into the Tegumi, which is a two-man back and forth fighting action with one person in control, the other person attacking as they can. So I'll try to film that if I remember, but again, here we are, Buenos Aires, Argentina. People seem to be having a good time. That's Q Show. Take care. Okay, Evan Piantazzi back. We're doing the Tegumi out of the Tenchocata. And people are going into it. They're doing an excellent job picking it up for the first time. Most of these people have not done the Tenchokata. There's only one person that does the Goju in the room. The rest are from different martial arts and different countries. They've acclimated to the tools very well. Now they're going through it and they're finding the nerves through a passive-aggressive attack defense scenario. And again, they're having great effects on each other and they're doing a great job. So again, congratulations to those people here in Argentina.
Here we have the guys that just picked up the six hand techniques of the Tencho. They're going through portions of the tools and targeting drill. They've never done knockouts before. They are not new to Kyusho, but they've never done the knockouts, but as we can see, they're having some great effects, and that's because the hands contain the secrets of the Kyusho.
Hi, I'm Evan Piantazzi. Here we are at a respite for the Black Tiger that we did in Buenos Aires, Argentina, and you can see that people are hanging around all over the place. They have their feet up. Black Tiger attacks the blood. It drops the blood pressure significantly, and that's part of the aspect of it. And you can see they were told that if they felt that even a little bit dizzy, that they should put their feet up, okay, and rest for a little bit. And this is how many people, after just the first half of the practice, have been feeling the effects. So again, Black Tiger attacks the blood, and it's not fake. It's real. It's real physiology, functionality, and control. Okay, back again. We got through the part of the seminar. They got through a rest bit because a few nausea cases, a few cold sweats, dizziness, of course, people wobbly, and we don't want anybody injured. So right now they're going back into the Tegumi. They're going a little slow because, of course, they just learned it today. They've already felt the effects of this. So we're going to talk to them a little bit later. We'll put it in this film. I'll edit it when I get back home, and we'll give you the information. We'll ask them what they felt about the seminar, whether it be the Tencho or the Seiuchin, the White Crane, Black Tiger, Nerve Attack, Blood Attack, whatever they feel like talking about. We're going to get some of the more higher-up instructors to give you their opinion of the technique. We have people here from Argentina, of course, Chile, Bolivia, Uruguay, and Paraguay. So this is part of the seminar. We'll be back. Take care. Hi, Evan Piantazzi again. We're still on the Black Tiger, but we're taking it to the ground. The tiger pulls its prey down to the floor where it subdues it and then eventually kills it to eat it. All right. Well, whatever you do standing, okay, as you pull like an antelope down, if that was the case, then the tiger would grapple it on the ground, and this is what we're doing now. We're using the same targets, and I'll just get out of the way and let you see the people. We're using the same targets, same pieces of kata, but on the ground in freestyle. This is for targeting. It's not a competition, okay, this is a cooperation. So you can see the people rolling around. Of course, you're going to have some people that get a little anxious, but that's what we're working for. To make sure that you can do it standing, you can do it anywhere that you're after. So again, this is Black Tiger, Seiuchin, part of the fun of the seminar. Okay. Okay, you can see we're taking it to the floor right now. The Seiuchin works as well standing in the Tegumi as it does on grappling. And the actual benefit is on the floor. The tiger pulls its prey down to the ground, and that's where it does the kill. All right, so what we're doing now is after they've done their Tegumi standing drill, finding the targets, getting different solutions to different scenarios of attack defense. All right, we brought it into more of a freestyle where they're experimenting with the ground. Now, Kyusho works better on the floor, and that's because you have the base of the ground. So this is the end of the seminar. We're blowing off a little steam. We're just having fun. And we're still working on the concepts of the Seiuchin Kata and the Black Tiger attacks of the Bubishi.
Seminar with Master Evan Pantasi. He sees the relationship with the things talked in this seminar with the application of his katas and his system. So he highly appreciated the teaching today.
Es muy enriquecedor porque nos da otra visión distinta de lo que se conoce normalmente cuando los maestros nos enseñaban las katas, y así estamos descubriendo la forma original, ¿no? El desarrollo original.
He thinks he gets a new view about the techniques that were taught by masters in the past. He's like discovering new things in the same techniques that he learned before.
Así que estoy muy agradecido al maestro Evan Pantasi por este trabajo y para seguir trabajando cada vez con un poco más de grupo de alumnos también.
So, he wants to keep working more in usual with his group. So, what's your name?
Andrea Rosal.
So, your master is?
My master is Kaoru Miyagi.
Please let us know about your school.
La escuela es Okinawa Karate Do Kyokai, y el estilo es Uechi-ryu.
So, just let us know what you thought about the seminar today. Déjanos saber qué pensaste del seminario.
El seminario fue excelente. Nosotros, el estilo utiliza mucha mano abierta.
So the seminar was excellent for her. Her style uses a lot of open hands.
Mucha técnica penetrante. Entonces, tenía curiosidad y digamos de lo que nosotros hacemos de los katas, la aplicación, por ejemplo, está totalmente relacionado.
So she had curiosity about the application of Kyusho in her kata, in her style, because he saw a lot of connection in what she does and that you shall teach today.
No, agradezco mucho. Okay.
Muchas gracias.
Estuvo muy bueno, excelente y recomiendo que vengan a cenar.
She thanks a lot. She thinks it's excellent and she highly recommend to come to Kyushu seminars.
Toma, Ricardo.
Gracias.
Mi nombre es Cristian Vilches, soy de Chile. En estos momentos tengo una representación para desarrollar el Kyushu a través de un grupo de estudio.
So his name is Cristian Vilches from Chile. Now he has the representation of Kyushu in Chile. His group now is formed by 14 people.
Me dedico a la medicina tradicional china.
He works with Chinese medicine.
Y practico karate do Goju Ryu.
He also practices Goju Ryu Karate.
El seminario me pareció excelente.
The seminar was excellent for him.
Pudimos relacionar la anatomía del cuerpo con los puntos de acupuntura.
So he found out that he could relate the acupuncture points in the body anatomy. Both in this seminar exercise.
Y la aplicación que tiene es los katas tradicionales del Goju Ryu, como son el Tenchu, Seonjin.
And the application with the traditional katas like Tenchu and the other one
is
Seonjin.
Es algo que no había visto nunca.
Something never seen for him.
Y que aporta mucho conocimiento para enriquecer el karate Goju Ryu.
So it enriches a lot the Goju Ryu karate.
Así que agradezco mucho al maestro Evan e invito a todos los practicantes de karate para que abran su mente y conozcan más el Kyushu para adentrarse en la verdadera anatomía de las aplicaciones.
So he thanks Master Evan Fantasy and also invites everyone interested in see the application of the Kyushu, the karas in the body anatomy through the knowledge of Kyushu.
Eso. Muchas gracias.
Gracias.
Hello, my name is... Oh, sorry. Hola, soy Jorge Sandoval, estamos acá en Buenos Aires con Evan Pantazzi después del seminario que se realizó aquí este fin de semana, donde concurrieron gran cantidad de personas de diferentes estilos y artes marciales. Y vimos un gran contenido, Bunkai, aplicaciones de los katas Tensho y Seiunchin. Diferentes formas de agarrar los miembros, de presionar sobre el cuerpo. Trabajamos Tegumi, trabajamos Tuite, lucha en el suelo. Fue un seminario muy bueno por el contenido técnico que se vio, como nos tiene acostumbrados el maestro Evan Pantazzi. Diferentes estilos participaron, karate, sipalki, kung fu, taekwondo, ITF, WTF, judo, jiu-jitsu, muchas artes marciales. Muy agradecido de todos ellos y la verdad que los espero el próximo año en otro gran evento acá en Buenos Aires, Argentina. Hello, my name is Jorge Sandoval. I here in Buenos Aires town. Yesterday live in seminar with Master Evan Pantazzi. We saw Bunkai of Tensho and Seiyunjin, and great experience because I live the Tuite Tegumi and ground fighting, the green experience. A lot of martial arts came to the seminar. Karate Do, Sipalki, Kung Fu, Jiu-Jitsu, Judo, all very good person in the seminar and learn techniques incredible. Thanks to Master Evan Pantasi, next you all the martial arts in Buenos Aires, Argentina next year. Gracias.